How's it, punters? Welcome back to BSB, and in this video I'm back over on Gates of Olympus, pretty inspired by that last subscriber big win. And I asked the question in the YouTube community tab, which game should I play if I have 2k in my account? I said Aviator, said Gates of Olympus, or I said Hot Hot Fruit, and you guys voted for Gates of Olympus. And what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be doing one bonus buy for 1,000 rand, and then I'm going to be doing two bonus buys for 540 bucks. So I've got 2,250 rand in my account. So I'm over on Hollywoodbets for those who'd like to know the time. Everyone always seems to ask the time is 9:30. So let's see what we can do. There we go. It's actually up there in the corner, 9:30. So let's do it. Let's jump straight into our first bonus buy, 1,000 rand. I'm so worried about duds with these big bonus buys. I've had a really bad time over on Cosmic Cash. I actually want to go back to that after this, if I can win anything, that is, or if the losses aren't too bad, because I'd like to do an 800 rand bonus buy there, because guys have been asking for it, but I just had such a terrible session, it just wasn't worth posting. So I'd like to get back there. Oof, where was the lightning, my dude? I'm quite nervous about this one. It has not started very well at all. I could do two bonus buys for 1,000 rand as well. That's also an option. Let's see how this one goes. Look at that. Lightning, 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 bro. Couldn't give an extra tumble on that, could you, eh? That just needed a little bit of lightning. I think this one's like pretty close to being a dud, to be honest. With that in mind, I think I might buy another one for 1,000. Just because this one's been so terrible. Look at that, I haven't even got 200 rand back yet. Okay, well, we get 5 extra free spins. We've only got a 6 times multiplier guy. We need these to be 5 epic free spins. Come on, straight from the Gates of Olympus. Throw everything you've got, Wim. Looking up for it somewhat. There we go, that's better. Blue, blue, blue. Blue, come on, baby. Yes, okay, red. Close to some green and some gold there. But he's making up for his first 10 spins. Oh yes, there's a 4 times as well, some chalices. No, okay. Well, saved by those 5 extra spins, I'll say that. It was looking very, very dire. I'm still not like over the moon with how it went, but nice little save there from the one. Anything more? No, okay. 23 spins, not the worst. Let's do those 540 rand ones now. So two of these, and then we'll see how the balance is looking. Then I might just jump over to some of that cosmic cash. Throwing lightning. No, man, all this early lightning is not giving us anything. This is smelling like a dud, unfortunately. Man, all of those things, and we don't even get a tumble on it. Oh, I think this Rise Lightning is finished. He's like a Medupia Kusile. All that lightning is gone now, my bro. Oh, he's still throwing it out there, to be honest. But he wanted to bless us with a dud off the rescue us in the last one. Should have known better than to push our luck. Still humble 2 times, 4 times now. 4 spins left with a 4 times multi. So I need to have at least like 800 bucks going into that round of Cosmic Cash. I've had the free spins. I want to buy the respin thing. I think that's the one I want to buy. Because I almost got 100 free spins in that thing the last time. The last time I bought a bonus. Come on, lightning man, do something here. Do something, Zeus. There we go. There we go. Come on, reds, chalices, chalices. Epic tumble, blues, big tumble here at Worm. Here we go, hourglasses, greens, purples, purples. Oh, that was epic. That was a very nice tumble right at the end there. I mean, it didn't pay particularly well. Well, actually, it gave us profit, to be honest. It did give us profit. And usually the last one doesn't do anything. So I'm glad we haven't been completely smashed. I know I could probably buy at least like 2 of those cosmic cash. Why am I keeping cosmic cash bonus buys? See what this one does. Come on, purple. Ooh, okay. Come on, lightning. Come on, Worm. Worm, 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 Worm. Come on. Come on, lightning, dude. Please, don't waste this. Don't waste this. He's going to waste it. He's going to waste it. No, he's not. Okay. So three times. That's okay. It's okay. Okay. More lightning. Oof. I mean, we'll take that. It's a good start. It's a good start. Like, that lightning could have been better, but at least we got lightning. And man, he was so like stingy with throwing out anything. Now he's going to throw out everything on the stuff we don't get, eh? I guess. Purples. 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 I'm still asking. Purples. Yo, how many times, man? Here we go. Rings now. Oh, one short. One short. Okay. Gold. Okay, nice. Lightning. Come on, lightning, bruh. Oh, that would be nice. Oh yes, baby. There we go. There we go. Give us some more tumbles here, please. Yes. More lightning. More lightning, Wom. More lightning. Come on. Just a little bit more lightning. Come on, Wom, so please. Come on, Wom. Ooh, one ring short and a lightning there would have been delicious as well. So nice little bit of profit there. Okay, okay. Chalices, lightning. Ooh, there's a chance at extra ones here. No. It's not a huge multiplier, but we're getting such nice tumbles. I'll say that. And it stops. Purple. Yes, now we need some lightning. Come on. Come on. There we go. There we go. Bit more. Yes. More. Bit more. Come on. Hourglass, please. Yes, baby. Come on. Blue. 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 But I'll take that. I'll take that. That paid. That paid. That paid nicely. One spin left. Okay. Anything else? Red maybe? No. Not quite. Not quite. Right. Not a terrible little pickup there. 1,700 Rand. We've actually made $1,000 from this, so I'm quite happy with that. I'm pretty stoked that we actually managed to walk out of this with a profit. I think all of them actually paid something, stuck to my guns, did exactly what I want. We got pretty lucky on that 1,000 Rand bonus buy, but yeah, I think what I'm going to do now is I'm going to jump over to that Cosmic Cash. I'm going to do maybe 2 800 Rand bonus buy or something like that. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'll keep this in a second part, or maybe I'll just include it in this video. But yeah, if this is going to be a two-parter, then let's jump over to Cosmic Cash. Okay, win extra bonus prizes in respins, including free spins, multipliers, jackpots, or money. So 800 Rand respins was what I'm going to buy. I've been pretty unlucky with this, and I'm doing this because I feel like after these respins, I'm probably still going to have around 2,000 Rand left, unless it goes really, really badly, like two duds. But the last couple I've had on this game have been duds. So that's my line of thinking. Worst is, Gates of Olympus gave us profit for me to be able to make something on this one. Or to buy these ones and have a little bit of a go. Let's see. Ooh, those 20s are looking nice. Those are looking really... This is looking good so far, guys, because those high numbers is what you get paid out on. So we just need the respins to go away, because those are some really good numbers there. Like those five times, those kind of things, those could be really good to get. 800 Rand, not great. 5 Rand, not great. Come on. 320! That's huge. We need a multiplier on this one. Don't do us dirty! Okay. Every time you pick up one of these, you get an extra respin. That four times would be amazing as well. But yeah, I'm super happy we got that 320. That's the big thing here. That's the big thing. If we can just get one of these, to be honest. Even if it's a humble two times, but that four times would be absolutely boss. Come on. 800 Rand would also be nice, of course. So would 500. This is getting really close, guys. Oof, come on, don't do us dirty. Give us one of them. Give us a four times. Yes. Anything else? 800 rand there. Oh my gosh, there's 800 rand there. And a two times. One more. Oh, that's going to pay absolutely deliciously. That's going to be so good, guys. That four times with that. Ooh, this is going to, it's not going to be an absolute monster win, but it's going to be a really, really nice one. Look at this. Look at this pop off. That's going to be a couple of grand. I will take that all day, smiling to the bank. I wish we got that 800 rand or that 500 rand with that. Would have been nice. Or that five times would have been absolutely delicious. But we made, what, 3,126 rand on our bonus buy there. So it was definitely the right decision to go from Gates of Olympus over to Cosmic Cash to do that one respin for 800 rand. So our balance is now up to like 5,600 rand. It's a nice 3,300 rand profit. But I have to take into the fact that I was playing Cosmic Cash earlier and I got chowed on that. So this is, it's about 1,500 rand profit around there in actual reality rather than just this session. I'd rather give you a bigger picture. But anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed it. Pretty fun. Got to see some Cosmic Cash as well. It was really big that they dropped some of those big ones on there. If I were to buy another one, I'm sure it would not go well. But anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed it and I'll catch you in the next one. Have a good one. Cheers.